here this evening, and it's funny because I think a lot of people would agree that I am not your normal city council person. So it's not a surprise that I feel the most comfortable when I go to the JLBTI commission meetings, and feel most comfortable when I'm walking with brothers and sisters who walk with us in the fight against war in Iraq, war in Afghanistan.